And reports another 17 deaths and 2,100 cases linked to COVID-19. This brings the state's total up to 18,300 deaths and 869,000 cases since the pandemic began. At least 42% are now fully vaccinated.